Okay. So, may isang araw ako para tapusin to.
Ano ba pending concept? Baka hirap naman ito! Bukas na to, Joe! Anong nangyari dito? Sana okay pa siya, no?
I guess she fainted. Rest in peace.
Pero mga dude parchongs, parang we killed her ng bongge.
Eh kasi ikaw, Nesty! Ang pangit mo!
Nick, you're the pangit, pare.
Ayan! Kumikising na siya!
I thought we made patay to her. Kasi, parang like mukha. Baby girl, who made Sumpayo? And who's Mars?
Ay, balita ko mabait daw yun. At mataas magbigay ng grade. Sana.
Teka nga. Punyemas, sino ba kayo? At ba't kayo buhay?
You sit down, young lady. Cause this is going to be very confusing.
Hi, Charlene! Kami ang mga friends mo. Kami mga bagay na nawala mo.
Nawala? Huh?
We are the three important values that you lost because of your experiences and the decisions you made.
Ako si Hopia, aka Hope. Nawala mo ako noong time na nag-abroad ang tatay mo at hindi na bumalik. Tayo lang mag-tropa noon kasi umaasa kang babalik siya. Sa katagalan, nawala na lang ako at hindi ka na muling umasa.
Oh hey, what's up, Sisms? Ako nga pala si Nesty, also kilala as Honesty. Ako nga pala yung Honesty mo, sis. You lost me dati when you cheated on your jowa bells. I tried bumalik lagi but you keep to lock me away kasi you keep on making sinungalings to your family, your profs, your friends, and even kay Kuya Jeepney, sis. Di ka na nagpay ng 8 pesos. Very kuripot!
Sorry ka. Sino ka naman?
Hey, Charlene. I'm Pia, also known as Peace or Kapiapaan. Heh, gets? Kidding aside, you lost me ever since you always cram and let all your schoolwork take over you. You never had your peace in mind then. You're always stressed and you always end up shouting at your parents, siblings, and your classmates.
Huwag kang mag-alala, Charlene! Kaya nga kami nandito para bumalik at matanggap mo ulit. Tutulungan ka namin!
Plasters! Assemble!
Thank you, guys. I feel like I found myself. Wait lang, guys, ha? Pupupo lang muna ako.
Pia? Asan kayo?
Nesty? Hopia? Pia? Nesty? Pia? Asan kayo? Lumabas na kayo, please! Mag-isa na naman ako eh!